Starlin Castro's hamstring, the injury that keeps on hurting. I'm Steve Rosenbloom. Deal with it. Starlin Castro is the last player the Cubs could afford to have injured. Not that the Cubs are going to win anything this season. I mean, they might not win 70 games. They're built to stink again. They're built to trade anybody who has a good 3 months again. They're built to get another high draft choice again. I mean, Castro is not like Miguel Cabrera getting hurt. However, his strained hamstring turns out to be hamstringing the Cubs a little bit. Castro is the Cubs' biggest disappointment the last two seasons. Javier Baez is the biggest deal in the organization that needs a big deal. So when Castro hurt his hamstring Sunday and was projected to be out about 7-10 days, everybody lit up at the idea of seeing Baez regularly. Baez is the ferocious swinging shortstop prospect. The last thing the Cubs want to do is rush their players, however. They don't want to start the arbitration clock, and they don't want to kill their potential. So, Cub fans, how you fix for Darwin Barney? How you fix for a lot of 200 hitting Darwin Barney? There are some of us who want the Cubs to trade Castro, and I think they will, but not until Baez conquers the minors and stops making 40 errors a year. Cub fans, I don't think, would mind the 40 errors, even if what passes for a pitching staff would. Cub fans are being sold hope. Nothing but hope, like always. Difference is, every scouting outlet has rocketed the Cubs' hopes to the top of their lists. Castro's hurt. You think you're going to get to see the future. It's a big, ferocious, swinging guy. And no, there's itty-bitty Barwin Darney, or Darwin Barney, or whatever his name is. Not the guy you want to see. So Castro's injury just makes it worse for Cub fans. Something always does. I'm Steve Rosenbloom. Deal with it.